Hi Stallions, I'm Shane Tolliver, and I'm here to help you answer one question. What in the world is WOWD? I know you've heard about it in your classrooms and hallways, but nothing really seemed to clarify what in the world WOWD was. I wonder what I could do to help you better understand what in the world it is. How about asking Mr. Barber?
Yes, sir.
Hi, Mr. Barber.
Hey.
Yeah, a lot of the students up here don't know what WOWD is.
What do you know about WOWD? What do you know about WOWD? Can you tell me anything you know about WOWD, man?
It's crazy.
Believe that?
Well, let's see.
Well, first of all, Mr. Barber, what's WOWD?
Well, WOWD is an acronym that we came up with to help all the students understand what the new incentive program is this year. And it stands for When's Your Last Day? WOWD, W-Y-L-D.
Yeah.
All right. It kind of goes with this incentive program that the district is trying this year called OFYP.
That sounds really good, but what's OFYP?
Well, OFYP is another acronym, and it stands for Optional Flexible Year Program. And we didn't think the students would care about that, so that's why we use WOWD.
Yeah.
But what it is, it's a program that the state offers as an incentive program for our students. And our students, we know that we all want to do well in their tests, but this is a kind of an extra incentive. We think that students being able to get out of school early through different tiers that the district will offer will be a good incentive for them to do well in their tests.
What's a tier?
Well, the calendar this year is going to be broken up into two tiers. Tier 1 starts the first day of school, which we've already been through, on August 24th, and Tier 1 will run clear through May 21st. For all the students who pass all parts of their tax test, that will be their last day of school. If a student doesn't pass all parts of their tax test, then they'll be in Tier 2. Tier 2 will start the next week of school, and it'll run clear through June 4th.
Better pass the tax, huh?
That's what we're hoping. We're hoping everybody will put a lot of work into it this whole year, and take care of their business, and they'll have a little early summer vacation.
Well, thank you for this overall conversation.
You bet.
This is very enlightening for me and everyone else at North Mesquite.
Good deal.
Well, remember, when's your last day?
So there you have it, Stallions. Hopefully this video helped you better understand what WOWD is all about. My name is Shane Tyler, and remember, when's your last day?
Born to be wild.
Hey, y'all sure are working hard. Why are y'all working so hard?
Because we were born to be wild.